Today's UFO video was so incredibly long that I've actually had to be selective about which frames I actually show on this video. In fact, over 1,800 frames were shot of this particular object.